episodes.
Thank you so much.
Did you ever think you'd get to this point, like when you guys first started the series, that you'd have this longevity?
It was something that everybody warned me about. And I was just like, really? That seems like so much. And now that we're here, it just seems totally natural. I mean, we work hard. We never stop. It's like, thank God we've reached 100 episodes. Otherwise, what have we been doing for 5 years?
Great. Season 5, are we going to see a different side of Spencer? We've seen so many different sides. And she had a hard 4th season.
She had a hard 3rd season as well.
Yeah.
I'm waiting for the different side of Spencer. Right now, Spencer's very balanced. And it's always interesting. She's always in a point. Let's see what's really going on with Spencer. She's balancing a lot of other people's vices and kind of trying to keep them all. It's a lot of spinning plates. She's not allowed to spin off the edge.
Is it safe to say Allison is one of those plates that she's spinning?
She's like the entree plate. She's the biggest plate ever to spin in the air, and I think Spencer would like to drop her sometimes.
Does everybody just want Allison to really go away, or is she kind of getting back into the fold a little bit?
I think it's her. You know, we love her. She is a good friend. Well, not really a good friend, but she is a friend. And I think that it's just her. Something that the girls realized, for many of the girls, is that when she was gone, it was easier. And she's back. They're grateful that we're back. They're grateful she's alive. They're grateful she's okay. But she is a hurricane, and she's never going to stop. So it's hard.
How would you predict Spoby fans are going to feel about where Spencer and Toby are? Because they're on shaky ground, too.
They're on shaky ground, but I think that eventually Spoby fans are going to be a little bit better.
Okay. All right. Congratulations on your engagement.
Thank you.
I'm impressed with everybody here because you've survived 100 episodes. I mean, your character has survived.
I know, right? That's in itself, like, I like turn right to
say, I'd like to live. Yeah. But even at this point, is it still kind of in the back of your head that really anybody could be off with everything?
Yeah, I mean, that's a really real thing with television. As we know, on all of our favorite television shows, you know, you never know, there's always a day of execution. But I definitely am very grateful to Marlene King, Oliver Goldstick, Joseph Doherty, to the network, and definitely to the fans. I feel like the fans are the main reason that I'm still around. So, thank you guys.
It's fine when you watch the old episodes. Toby has changed so much. Will we see more of those changes in season 5? What can you talk about as far as how we're seeing?
Well, they're all growing up together, and there's still this element of now there's secrets have been revealed to Toby, from Spencer, and she's letting him in a little bit more.
Is Toby keeping things from her as well? Or because sometimes there's some secrets happening in Rosewood.
Okay. I don't know why I said
that. Caleb's coming back. You guys always have kind of a good relationship on the show. Do we see more of that once he's back in the fold?
Yeah, Tara's great. We're excited to have him back. And he's just fun. He's a great guy. And I think they do tie up some loose ends about Ravens as well.
Okay. And for the Spoby fans, how are they going to feel about these episodes as far as you guys as a couple?
Really intrigued and excited.
Okay. Are we seeing you on stage anytime soon?
Hopefully. Hopefully sometime in this winter. Yeah, I would love to go back to New York and do another day. So.
That was great. Yeah. All right, great.
Thank you for coming on and seeing
it. Of course. All right, have a good time tonight.
Thank you so much.